Hey parents, did you know Joplin Schools has a quick and convenient tool for you to use as a way to stay involved with your student? It's called Campus Portal.
As an elementary school parent, Campus Portal provides convenience. It gives me quick access to my students' information like grades, attendance, contact information, and then it gives me a quick way to update my parent information for my student. As a middle school and high school parent, Campus Portal allows a more in-depth view of my students' information, and that just means you can do everything online.
To protect your students' confidentiality, visit your child's school to get your activation key. This activation key will allow you access to Campus Portal. Also, if you don't have a home computer, you can make arrangements with your child's school for computer use.
This process can be done in 5 simple steps. Go to joplinschools.org and click on Parents and Students, then Campus Portal. Click the Login to Campus Portal button. To use your activation key, click Help, input your activation key, and submit. You will be asked to create your own username and password and then prompted to create an account. Once you have completed this process, you can return to the Campus Portal login page and log in using your new username and password. After login, highlight User Account and explain how you would like to be contacted. If you have multiple students enrolled in Joplin Schools, the account you create will allow you access to all of your students' records. Don't forget to check your Campus Portal inbox to complete the annual student information review.
And you can download the app for free. When you open the app, it'll ask you for the Joplin Schools District ID. You can find that ID at joplinschools.org. Once you're signed in the notification settings, you have the option to choose specific alerts and notifications about your students.